Waiting. Right there.
Yes. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Good over that. England, 3 for 414. Stark, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. There's runs on offer here.
Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes. Follow that.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yeah, mate. Waiting.
England at 7 runs in that over, taking the score to 3 for 421. Not a bad shot, that.
Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Right there.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
England had a good over there, taking the score to 3 for 429. Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening to you all. Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Yep.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
Good effort. Four runs. A well done half ton.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait!
England make it 3 for 435.
Not able to connect.
Wait there.
End of the over. No change to the score. England did well out of that session.
Yeah, mate.
They take a single to get this session underway.
Wait there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Waiting.
Ends the over. England, 3 for 438.
Hey!
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Got him. The wicketkeeper takes that catch safely.
That's a really important wicket. Breaking up what has been a key partnership in this innings. Good shot, runs for sure. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
England lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4 for 440. Hazelwood, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good shot, good timing.
Waiting.
Bit expensive that over. England, 4 for 446.
Yes.
On target with that throw, despite the distance, two runs off that delivery.
Wait on.
Mistimes that one.
Wait on.
England take their score to 4 for 449.
He'll look back pleased with this innings. He looked in fine touch.
Australia finally managed to take the wicket off. misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
The fielders will need to chase this one. Solid shot, goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
England make it 5 for 454. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Wait. Yes.
Work here for the fielders. Finally showing some of the power we know they're capable of. Four runs. And that's the end of the over. England, 5 for 458.
We're there.
Swing and a miss.
Waiting.
Yeah. Ali going back to the pavilion a lot sooner. sooner than you'd normally expect. Big breakthrough.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. It's an important wicket.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. That ball seemed to move a bit more than expected.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Good over that. England, 6 for 459.
Wait. Waiting.
Umpire signals no ball.
Keeper.
Wait. Yes.
Nice shot. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Yep. Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot. England move their score to 6 for 468.
Wait.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Doesn't play that one well.
Steady over there, England, 6 for 469.
Swings and misses.
The bowler beats the bat.
Mistimes that one.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yep.
And that's four. Ends the over. England, 6 for 473.
Plays and misses.
An appeal. Could it be? England lose a key wicket there. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 9 runs.